or innocence before the seven.
Thank you. George R. Martin, because we all know without him, none of this would be really fun. A huge shout out to David Benioff and Ben Wise collaborating.